Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to rate employee skills in strategic workforce planning. Strategic workforce planning is a driver-based system that helps you ensure that you have a workforce with the right skills at the right time to support your organization's strategic objectives. With strategic workforce planning, you can proactively project future workforce trends and identify gaps in your workforce against your strategic goals. To get started, ensure that your user variables are set. For example, set variables for entity, scenario, and for strategic start and end years so that you can work with data on forms. Load your baseline strategic workforce data to help you formulate your strategic workforce plans. If you enabled average compensation, then you can load or input average compensation rates for strategic jobs. If skills assessment was enabled, you can rate employee skills for strategic jobs. You can load or input ratings for employees. For example, you can implement a rating system of 1 through 5, where 1 represents needs improvement and 5 represents that the employee excels in the skill. If you need to enter a rating for a skill that is not currently displayed, open the Skill Assessment by Employee form. Select an employee. Under Actions, select Skill Assessment. Now I can enter a rating for Presentation Skills, a new skill that was added recently. After saving my changes, I can return to the original Skills by Employee form. In this tutorial, you saw how to rate employee skills in strategic workforce planning. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.